traditional sweet potato pie. I put it in a wonton wrapper and I put that on a stick.
You know, Gassy, this is really good. You stuck to your wheelhouse. You're the queen of soul food. You gave us sweet potato pie, which is right in that soul food wheelhouse. And I think you did a really nice job of bringing it all together.
Thank you, Chef.
Cassie, the great thing about food on a stick is that with one bite, you should be taken there. And with the first bite of this, I was there. But the thing that's happening is that when I take a bite, this slides up and down on here. So it just makes it a little tricky to eat. When we're talking about food on a stick, the science matters.
Up next, Chef Brent.
This is a dish that we actually sell at the state fair. So it's a tortilla with a peanut butter cup on the inside, and then repurpose some of the extra peanut butter cups and melt them down to a little chocolate sauce to go on top of it.
Brent, I think that using the tortilla was a really nice idea. It's a lot for that peanut butter cup than I was expecting. But I feel like you could have used one more thing in there, right? Whether they were cherries or bananas or nuts, something interesting to give it just a little bit more depth.
Brent, this is super fun. Your peanut butter cup stuffed tortilla really surprised me. It came out so much better than I originally thought it was going to when you're first trying to thread it. Hey, I don't have a problem with just a peanut butter cup and tortilla.
Finally, Chef Champs, what do you got, buddy?
So I've got a fried deconstructed banana split with a peanut butter cup sauce, and then I've got strawberry jam sauce mixed in with some orange drink mix.
Chops. I really enjoyed this dessert. I thought that the bananas turned almost into like a pudding or a custard inside that dough wrapper, and it was so delicious. I really like this dessert. It's just that the strawberry sauce is not that great.
I think this is super fun, really portable, and what a creative play on the banana split. The strawberry sauce needed to be thinned out because it's really thick, and I think that the maybe the drink mix that you added because of the extra sugar made it all really congeal. It's like really hard and gelatinous.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, judges, chefs. Nice job. We're going to ask you to return to the kitchen. We'll call you back. We'll figure out which one is going to get stuck. Okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
So who has ridden their last ride at this carnival of fun?
It's between Brent and Chance. Mm-hmm. I think if Brent had had a couple more dollars, he could have finished his dish because it had a very unfinished feeling to it.
I do think what he put out was better than Chance's dish.
Gorgeous outside. Spring has arrived. Get ready to feast on seasonal favorites.
A quintessential garden dish.
Sounds good to me.
Spring Feast Weekend. Saturday morning starting at 7. Brought to you by Nutella. Spread the happy.
We had long deployments in Iraq. I'm really grateful that USA was able to take care of my family while I was overseas serving.
It was my very first car accident. We were hit from behind. I called USAA, and the first thing they asked was, are you okay? They always thank you for your service, which is nice because as a spouse, you serve too.
We're the Hales, and we're USAA members for life.
See how much you can save with USAA by bundling your auto and home insurance. Get a quote today.
One piece of KFC all white meat chicken. Two pieces of KFC all white meat chicken. Holy smokes! This is the most white meat ever assembled in a $5 fill-up. Get this deal before it flies a coop. KFC, it's finger-licking good.
Dear Valley of San Francisco, we craft the most indulgent chocolate so that you can savor a moment where life tastes more delicious. We pour our hearts into every square.
It's so convenient. The dark web is a supermarket where identity thieves buy and sell your personal information. In fact, millions of identities are stolen every year. But now, you can protect yourself with Experian. Find out if your personal information has already been compromised. Get a completely free dark web scan right now at Experian.com/free scan. Experian, identity protection has a new identity.
Want to keep your family active? Get to Kohl's, where Under Armour for the entire family is 25% off. And get Kohl's Cash for you. Take 25% off select Under Armour tees, shorts, shoes, and more. Under Armour for your family. Kohl's Cash for you. Only at Kohl's.
When Gordon goes, go missing. There's only one name to call.
Romeo.
No.
Juliet.
Tiny dancer.
No.
This is
eye.
Sherlock knows.
Sherlock knows.
Ready to do. Just because. Moving. So that's why all these boxes are here. But Sabrina, you still get to sign the wall. Thank you.
Stills, top images for the thumbnail, and then for the actual episode itself, I need to
title card, which has all the speakers' comments at the bottom. So Karen has been working on the assembly all morning, so as footage comes in, she's been assembling it. She's going to go take lunch, and when she's on lunch, I'm going to hop on that assembly for her, and that way Alyssa can keep going with her edit, keep assembling all the footage that comes in, and that way it just never stops. We keep on going until the episode is done.
What's up, guys?
I have to stay until 10 p.m. tonight.
10?
10 p.m. So, they just did the assembly for me, at least half of it. We're actually not done shooting the episode, but I'm already going to start editing it.
Whoa, what?
Yeah.
We're not done?
We're not done yet.
J13's reaction is here. We should probably go talk to him, because I have some questions for him.
Oh, wait, hold up. Can I film them?
That's why I said I have questions for him.
But, can I film? Alright, cool. Alright, we found Jay.
Found Jay. He's an OG. He's now on teams, but originally, Kids React.
I still had, like, swoosh. I was now, like, entering middle school, and I wanted to have a cool hairstyle, so I, like, put way too much gel in my hair, and it was, like, it looked like I got struck by lightning.
What's it feel like to come back?
To see Benny again. I haven't seen Rafi yet, but I saw Benny the last time I was here, and I was like, oh, my God. Like, bro, last time I saw you, he was, like, a giant. Because I was a little kid, right? And now I'm taller than him. Yeah. So I'm like, yo, what's up, dude? How's it going?
Do you remember for your last kids episode?
Yes, I do. I remember it being the Jay Leno and Jimmy Fallon one from a long time ago. They had drama and then they resolved it with like a love song.
That's stupid! NBC, you suck!
So the assembly is done. So last time we left off, I was telling you that we were gonna complete some assets. I went ahead and put some backs together. So we have our Cardi B Bodak
Cardi
Yellow backs here.
So now I'm gonna actually edit and put all of this wonderful magical clips together and make an episode.
Alright, so I'm gonna leave.
Okay.
But I know you guys still have a lot of time here, right?
Yeah.
You and Austin.
We'll be around.
So I think I'm just gonna leave the camera with you.
Okay, cool.
Alright?
Cool.
Alright, so have fun, I guess.
It'll be fun. It'll be a good time.
All right, so there's this weird thing that goes around our office sometimes. We have these Illuminatis that appear out of nowhere. What the? What was that? Well, let's go find some and see if we can get rid of them.
Alyssa, first Illuminati, where is it?
I think I
where is it?
One. Where is it?
Oh my gosh.
Confirmed.
Where is it? I know Chris has Illuminati.
Oh my God.
Everyone has Illuminati. It feels old. Like, I feel like that this was meant to sit for 100 years.
Are your books sucked? Why don't I get a poem?
So today, you're going to be reacting to a yearbook.
Well, a yearbook? Like a high school yearbook?
Just yearbooks? I mean, we still have those. How young do you think I am?
Well, this yearbook is 100 years old.
Okay. Oh my god. That's so cool!
I don't even know what school was like 100 years ago.
Is it gonna be dusty? Like, do I have to, like...
So this is the Fine Brothers great-grandmother's yearbook, and it's the real deal from 1917.
What the... Is this, like, leather?
Wow, this is, like, really nice. Like, it's not, like, any, like, modern-day, like, yearbooks. Like, it's, like, really old school. It feels old. Like, I feel like this was meant to sit for 100 years.
William Penn High School for girls. So this is an all-girls high school. Oh, dang. 1917. Like, that year in my head doesn't exist.
1917. This is really interesting.
Why is this yearbook horizontal? Our yearbooks are vertical.
How did they keep it for this many years? And it's in such good condition, too.
This principal picture looks like it belongs on a dollar bill.
Margaret Major, class president. This is the class president. My dear classmates, the time has come when we must all travel our separate road. Unfortunately, war makes the road to... Oh, this is during World War I, huh?
The court. The onus staff.
Oh, what is this? Okay. Okay, they were in the people now. This is a really weird layout.
So being that this is from 100 years ago, many things have changed. Let's start with the students and read some out.
Yeah, they're all like, Beulah.
Gertrude. Gertrude looks like Gertrude.
Old people names, man.
Hilda. Oof. Hilda Gledhill.
Kalela Tubilulo. Jesus Christ.
Mildred? I wouldn't know a Mildred today or an Agnes, but... I know Frida, and I know an Irene, and a Josephine, and an Anna.
Well, in the yearbook, if you look at everyone's pictures, they'll list a few things next to their photos and names. We're going to pick out a few for everyone to react to, so go to page 38 for Edna Marie Hunt.
Oh, okay, I found her.
Edna Marie Hunt, 569 North 20th Street. It says her address on here. That's not safe.
Yo, why is the Addie on the yearbook? Like, yo, party at my house, Addie on the yearbook. Not like a cell phone back then, so like the only way to really contact someone was like to write them a letter or like go in person.
Home economics.
Oh, do they all have like different classes?
Some people have commercial, some people have home economics. Like, so they were studying like specific things.
When Eddie Hunt goes to a dance, she is in her glory.
But when it comes to going home, it is a sad, sad story.
Dang.
So she was a party girl, huh?
Yo, oh what?
Discover how you can make a difference in your community and country. Serving.
So she was a party girl, huh? Yo, oh what? Shakespeare, Shakespeare, like that's really dope.
Now we have secret quotes, but like back then they have like little poems. She looks like a party girl. She already has like the 1920s swoop hair going on. It's not even 1920 yet. She's like, I was ahead of the game. I am so in love with this. I didn't know I needed this in my life, and I'm super into this yearbook.
So if you go to page 46, we'll take a look at Mary.
46.
A movie actress, she would be.
Screen, we're going to see her packs and packs and packs. I don't know what they mean by packs. They needed a ride. That's cute though.
That's confident. She's like, I'm gonna be on that screen one day, and you're gonna know.
I love the poems.
I'm gonna look at Melba Unterberger on page 56.